foolish man. Not quite.
I'm sorry I came unannounced.
What do you want?
We need proof.
Proof of what?
You said the priest is a traitor. We need to know how you know.
Proof is my word. If he's involved, I'm out. He needs to die.
Are you always so violent?
I killed a stag today. And it hurt me to do it. But I treated it with respect. And the spare meat will go to poor people. It will grieve me far less to put a bullet in the priest's face.
Will you not sit when the Duchess sits?
I'm told you're part of the deal, is that true?
The royal court in Tbilisi actually worked very efficiently.
Huh? I see. And it worked like this, eh?
There were lots of corridors and small rooms. Ethics. There were no rules there. Deals were done. Brothers gave sisters, aunts gave uncles, fathers gave daughters and servants. It was my aunt's idea that I came alone. She's in charge of this. When there are no rules, women take charge. They understand that the power they have come through silent agreements. I've promised I will do everything I can to make this plan work. My aunt assumed you would want me as part of the deal. I will tell her she's wrong.
Thought you weren't going to believe this, man. I just found a garrison, right? I just spoke to Billy. He says Polly, Esme and Lizzie have gone on fucking strike.
They what?
They've gone on fucking strike. Half of Birmingham's out. Like the female half, they're all out. Every single one of them. Quakers put them up to it.
Who's watching the shop?
Polly's locked it up.
See, Good Friday's one of our best days for takings. All the men get drunk. The races are all fixed. It's like picking apples off the lowest branches. Eh, John?
Yes.
Then your business is very easy.
Was Linda with them?
You know, Billy said that Polly jumped in the fucking bull ring. She's pissed out of her mind, started going on about revolution, screaming to the rooftops.
Was Linda with them?
Yeah.
And it was Linda's idea. Linda's a smart woman. John. There's a Bentley in the drive outside. I want you to go out, put a nail in its tyre. It's Good Friday, so there'll be no garages open. The lady will have to spend the night. Then I want you and the boys to all go home. You take Charlie, put him with Arthur and Linda for the night, and I can use the practice.
You want to put a nail?
Yeah. You heard me.
Yeah. Oh. Nice to meet you.
Why do you need to put a nail in the tyre?
I want it so neither of us can change our minds.